Hi folks, I want to present to you our new firmwares for Whatsminer's ASICs. They're already available on our official website, and you can download them, install on your devices, overclock, and get additional hash rate. Go to our official website, BiXBiT.io, click the firmware tab, and download a firmware you need. Our firmwares can help you achieve a performance increase of 40 to 50% depending on the ASIC model and get additional profit. The firmware is suitable for all ASIC models of the 30th and 20th series. You can see the result of Whatsminer M30S Plus. We got 152 terahash per second instead of 100 in stock. Also, here are the results of the M20S ASIC mode, 103 terahash per second against 68 in stock. How to achieve such results? We'll tell you in our next videos on this topic, so subscribe to our channel and don't miss it. Also, I recommend to subscribe to our official channels in Telegram, where you can get help from our support team and other useful information on firmwares. Friends, be careful. Use only the official website and official groups of our company. Only in this way, you can be sure of your safety and guarantee the quality of the BiXBiT products you use. All official sources of our company will be in the description. Follow the links and subscribe. See ya! Thank you.